Okay, stage four. How's it been so far?
It's been pretty solid, I guess. We've sort of had a bit of unlucky with Gero and Gossi ran second yesterday. So, I mean, it's all hopefully coming together, and hopefully we can pull off a stage victory today or tomorrow.
Excellent. What about the last stage? The crit? Can you pull one off there?
Oh, it's
just ride off on your own?
Yeah, that's the plan. No, that crit's always a sprint. It's always fast. You can always sort of, tempt the fate, get out the front and see how you go. But it just doesn't seem to work on that crit. But I'll have a go. I'll never not have a go, and we'll just see how it happens.
Being national champ, how's it changed from not being national champ last year at the road? You're getting free stuff. You've been asked to endorse Vegemite yet?
A lot of people know your name a lot more, for sure of that. The support out on the road is amazing, They're always shouting your name, and you've got to pinch yourself a little bit to sort of realise it's all happening to you. So, it's a huge honour to wear this colour, especially in this race. So, I'm pretty happy every day I'm out on the bike and riding around.
What's your next race you're looking forward to doing in the colours?
My next race is Tour Langkawi, but I really look forward to doing my first time trial in the colours again. That'd be good, because that's also a race where I sort of can put my hand up and have a go for a result. And that probably next time trial will be 3 days at the Punta in Belgium. So I think I got a 7th overall last year, so I want to try and go for some sort of GC result there. Yeah, we go.
Everyone's talking that you're the new Fabian.
That's a big call, but I'm just one Luke Durbridge, and I think I'll just keep doing what I'm doing.
Excellent. All right, mate.
Thanks.
Thank you. Cheers.